Well, the whole solution that we have is actually a solution without any cloud or something like that. Each building has its own installation in this way that each flat or even each care room has its separate system installation. And at the level of the whole building, there is one server that makes it possible that the building management, for example, when the person living in the flat changes and so on, that the profile is adapted and things like that. They manage, so to say, the configuration for the people living in the flats. But all the data is in the flats, everything is in the flats or in the care rooms and so on. Well, in the care rooms, there is more data that goes to the, because there is supervisory personnel in the same building, it's not leaving the building. In the same building, they can see also the activity of the users over the time and make their own assessments about, yes, for example, level of health and activeness and things like that. It's really the data is there where the people who own the data are there, and nobody else is making any use from this data for other purposes. In general, but we are also ready for future to connect to external services. And then the users, or when they themselves cannot do that, the relatives can decide if they want to connect to some external service or not, and which data they exchange for this, and they can allow this, allow, and so on. And this is how it will work in future. Currently, we do not have any connection to any external system. It's pure internal system for each community.